what extent has Vladimir Putin been weakened by recent events?
It's hard to tell, but he's clearly losing the war in Iraq. He's losing the war at home. And he has become a bit of a pariah around the world. And it's not just NATO. It's not just the European Union. It's Japan. It's 40 nations.